Welcome back, Goshen Junior High. It's Emily, the bestest of the best.
I don't even think bestest is a word.
Just do your introduction.
Okay, anyways. And it's your favorite human being, Taryn.
What? Who even uses the word human being in their sentence?
Who uses the word bestest?
Whatever, just continue.
It's your line.
Well, anyways, hope you had a great Valentine's Day.
Now on to announcements.
That was my line. Hello there, Goshen Junior High.
Did you know that tomorrow is a Tuesday because of February 22nd, 2022 on a Tuesday? So at 2:22 p.m. tomorrow, just applause for Tuesday.
Okay. Now remember to keep your phones in your lockers all day.
There will be no school the 18th and the 21st, meaning it's a four-day weekend.
Another day for the Latino Club is on the 8th and 22nd. From 3:50 to 4:55, room 110.
GJHS shirts and hoodies are available for sale in the bookkeeper's office.
Keep your locks on your lockers and bring a water bottle.
That's it for announcements.
Bye Goshen Junior High. Wow, what marvelous announcements. What?
No one uses the word marvelous.
What? I thought they did.
No, they don't. Catch on to the trend.
Well then, fine.
Now on to
sports!
Yes, sports.
Hello everyone, I'm Cooper.
And I'm Eli.
We don't have much for sports this week, but we do have this.
The girls' basketball team played on Tuesday.
The first swim meet is on March 4th. Go support your Goshen Redhawks swim team.
And don't forget about girls' basketball and wrestling tonight.
And that's it for sports.
Good luck, Redhawks.
No one uses that word.
Fine. No one uses that word. You don't have to be so rude about it.
What?
Nothing.
Can I have a different partner?
What? Hey!
On to lunch.
And birthdays.
Hey guys, it's day two, because we didn't finish day one, so we're doing this in a separate day, so it's like two parts in one episode, and the Super Bowl happened yesterday night, and the Bengals lost, and the Rams won. How do you feel about that?
I feel excited.
What about you?
Look, I was hoping the Bengals won, but it's okay.
It's okay, guys. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna react to the rest of the leaked ones, but they're not really leaked anymore because the Super Bowl happened yesterday. So, we're just gonna react to these ones, and apparently they weren't even that good. Apparently these ones aren't that good, but we're still gonna have to react to them because this is the class where you're supposed to do that. And, yeah, and also, the Super Bowl happened last night. And I don't remember any of the ads, but people are telling me the ads were fire, so we're expecting that.
Let's get to the video.
Okay, so our next one is... Should we do Doritos ad?
Yes. Yep.
Okay, Doritos ad. So
I remember this one. Yeah.
Doritos ad, okay. Let's pull it up. Okay, hold on. Okay, wait. It's pulling up, it's loading, because internet works like that. 3, 2, 1. Person on tree.
Not the chips.
The chips fall. Sloth.
Oh, get him, sloth.
Get him. The rookie mistake. Sloth. Oh, sloth talk.
too spicy. It's too spicy.
Bear. Why are there, cow things? What are they called? Bison. Oh, sloth, sloth run for the first time. Ooh, baby, 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 baby. So, summary, person in tree dropped Dorito, and, animal take Dorito, animal makes sound and song, and, yeah, so.
How Cheetos, out of five.
I'd give it a 4 out of 5. It was very humorous.
4 out of 5 Flamin' Hot Cheetos.
No, I gotta say 5 out of 5 Flamin' Hot Cheetos, because, you know, it's a sloth, and he ran.
It's like a, like something out of the Puppy Monkey Baby commercial. Okay, guys, we're on to our next ad, and it's, you want to do this pencil ad? This big ad? With Snoop Dogg and Martha Stewart.
Why not?
3, 2, 1.
Hey Martha, pass me that big Easy Reach lighter and that bowl.
Bowl of strawberries?
Yeah, strawberries. It's strawberries. It is strawberries.
Thanks. This is perfect for hard to reach places.
And it helps keep your fingers away from the flame.
Whoa, do I smell?
That's right, fondue time.
Big Easy Reach, the ultimate lighter. Perfect for candles, grills, and so much more.
Yeah, candles and grills. Anyways, okay. So, how much arson felonies out of 10, out of 5 do you rate this?
I'd give it a solid 2.
2 arson felonies? Okay. Taryn and Emily over there give it 0. Zero. Okay.
The worst commercial I've ever seen. Hey guys, Emily had a medical emergency, so your favorite host is taking over.
I did not have a medical emergency. You pushed me off my chair.
Yeah, just cut that off.
What? No. I want everyone to see.
That's it for this week's episode. Farewell.
Farewell? Who says that?